having a fun day.
This is all about us as an institute connecting with the community. So we've just opened the doors and said, you know, what we're all about is being part of the Western Australian community. Come on in, find out about us, have fun.
So that's 133.7.
My favourite thing was the photo booth, and I dressed up as a scientist.
We are sort of staining the cheek cells at the moment. This is right from the cheek of your own, of the person. So it's like quite interesting for the kids, you know, and they can see the cells and the nucleus and everything, and they're quite excited in this.
Now, big one in, and boom!
You
want
to make it?
Oh, darling,
nice.
I like it because it's making me a bit smarter.
Yeah, had a great day. So the kids have been here and we've been doing all the different activities, and they've been learning a lot about exactly what Telethon Kids Institute does and what a wonderful institution it is.
Good girl.
Yeah, you'll jump in next
year. The scientists at the Telethon Kids Institute find cells and cures.
It's great that there's so much science available for the kids.
There's Fat Cat. The Fat Cat.
Maybe one day they'll be in the Telethon Kids working for the kids.
When I grow up, I want to be a scientist too.